a giant lintel. See, it's the entrance, the lintel. No? And probably this is this hole is because there was something on the platform
to hold this
hole. Hole exactly. Mm. And here too. Mm.
This is like, you think, like an entire block?
It was an entire block.
This is similar to what we saw there, is it?
Exactly.
Yeah.
Well, now, yeah? So it was underwater, let's say. So the shores is that way. That way, that way.
Critical.
So as I told you, 100 meters, no? And the entrance to the Tiwanaku.
Wow. Pumapunku is a three-step pyramid.
Where they made perfect things, no? That's why the stones are very well cut and they are fitting each other. You cannot get... No, there are no spaces between these stones. So, this is impressive. Of course.
Smooth, right?
Yeah.
My God.
And the holes are on at the same distance each other. And if you see from the top, you can see the perfectness from the top here.
From here.
So still those things, they are like, they don't know what the exact purpose is.
But the shamans, they say, levels of life.
Okay.
It's like you go in one gate and then another gate.